starving, but because I love my friend Kelly Diedring, and I'm obsessed with these Yoshi grill mats.
Yes.
Seriously. This is, I love to grill, love to grill. Last time my husband grilled, he's asleep luckily right now, so he's not watching me tell on him. He grilled these great sausages, and he went in the house for 1 minute. I was there, otherwise I would believe that it was probably more like 10. 1 minute. He came back, the entire grill was on fire because they were dripping their juices everywhere. Yeah. No more with the Yoshi grill mats.
Well, that's the thing. So if you've ever had the grill grate, and of course we all have, whether you have a propane grill, an electric grill, you know, whatever, you know, a smoker, this will work on any of those. Also works in the oven, by the way. If you've ever had to go outside and scrub your grill grate and get all that grossness off there, use one of these. Use the grease before you, you know, make your food. All we want to do is just make a beautiful meal, and instead you have to clean the grill. Yeah. Or maybe you're at a campground or a picnic area, you have to clean the grill. Who knows what's been on those grills?
Yeah.
The grill mat is going to be the answer for you. You're getting a 3-pack.
Right.
So you're getting 3 of the Yoshi mats, 2
which
are grill mats.
Yeah, because you don't just use it outdoors, you also use it indoors.
Exactly.
As a baking mat, and you can cut them to size.
You can cut them to size, they go in the microwave, they can go in the toaster oven, they can go on your grill. But most important, what they do for you is the absolute ability to have complete nonstick on your grill and to not have to clean your grill. And it also eliminates any of those flare-ups where we're burning our forearms. Mm-hmm. So if you're somebody that likes to do maybe your salmon or your steak, look at our steak, you still get the grill marks, okay? That's why people love Yoshi, because you get the grill flavor and you get the grill marks and you get the presentation, but you get it without all of the mess and the flare-ups. And that is why it is such an exciting product. And I can't believe it took so long, you know, for it to come to HSN, because at the end of the day, this product is going to be so fantastic for anybody with any kind of grill. Mm-hmm. How about somebody that likes to do your vegetables?
Oh, you could never do asparagus on your grill.
If you tried to go in to do your asparagus or even your mushrooms, let's do our steak and mushrooms, okay? Traditional dish, everybody wants to be able to do it on their grill, but guess what? Sometimes at the end of the day, your mushrooms are falling through, they're burning, they're sticking. You have such a difficult time with them. Now with the Yoshi grill mats, you are absolutely able to pull off, and look at these tiny little pieces of mushrooms.
Yeah.
You would never have been able to get the grill flavor on those mushrooms. Look at our steak. I'm gonna cut into that steak because you sacrifice nothing. So if you're somebody that loves the grill flavor, you absolutely sacrifice nothing.
Look at that
gorgeous steak.
Perfect and even.
It's perfect and even. And look at our grill marks. Because the actual grates get hotter, the grill marks soak right through, and they showcase on all of your food. So if you're all about the little char flavor or the presentation, you're still gonna get the grill marks with your Yoshi mat. That's why people absolutely rave about it. This can also go inside your oven. So you're gonna use this to bake your cookies, bake your mac and cheese casseroles, bake with it. This'll go in any size because you can cut it to size.
Uh-huh. And so it's instantly nonstick. It's kind of deceptive. When you look at it, you see this, like, it looks like a plastic mat, but it really is, it's really this like brand new technology.
Super high technology, incredible nonstick.
Yes.
Will work on any type of a grill. Look at our beautiful salmon fillet. Now you wouldn't have been able to do this. Here's what would have happened. I'm gonna just walk right over,
see,
on over here.
Because I know I've done this. If you've
because
ever cooked
we
fish
literally
on a grill.
Just put our fish on the grill as you would at home. Mm-hmm. Look what happened. Your fish, well, first of all, it's completely stuck. It's burned to the bottom there. I can't even get it up, and now it's falling apart.
This is even a thick fillet. Forget about if you were doing one of those thinner fillets. It's just gonna flake right up.
Totally burnt to the bottom. That's a little too much char for me. I don't know about you, but that is not gonna be a nice dish to eat.
No,
same with our burger.
Flaking off.
Same with our chicken, okay? Look at this.
Ew, gross.
Totally stuck to the bottom there.
Totally stuck.
The Yoshi grill mat gives you the ability to get the grill flavor because you're still cooking on the grill. Get those grill marks. But get it without the cleanup, get it without the fuss, get it without the mess.
Yeah.
So if you're a man and you love to grill, or even if you're just like me, I like to grill sometimes. Sometimes I literally kick my husband out of the way and I'm like, I wanna do this, but I like my veggies. I like my leaner proteins, like my salmon or my shrimp. At the end of the day, you can't get that on a traditional grill. Now you're able to get your salmon. Look at how gorgeous and perfectly cooked. It's not falling apart. It's not sticking to anything. And I've got my asparagus at the exact same time.
Well, you know, you can see that I'm sort of angling over to this side because we've got our Yoshi mats here. This side is flaming and smoking, and I don't want to get anywhere near it because it's all over. It's just all over me.
Yep.
These are on the same the same amount of fire.
Everything is on a medium heat right now. Look what you can do when you want it. Maybe you want to switch now from your salmon or your steak to your burgers. All you have to do is literally wipe it clean. Look at how easily everything wipes off. This is completely nonstick. Even if you get some little burnt crumbs on there, it is going to wipe completely clean each and every time. That's why people love these grill mats, because they're absolutely so simple to use. I'm gonna do, how about doing bacon wrapped scallops
on the grill.
You would never try this on your traditional grill. Why? Because they would fall through, and not for nothing, scallops aren't cheap and neither is bacon. So at the end of the day, you want to have a beautiful meal for your family done, but you want to be able to give it the surface area of the Yoshi mat so that it's completely non-stick, so that it works perfectly for you every time. It's not falling through, it's not all gross, it's not flaring up, you're not burning your arm hairs. You ever singed your arm hairs when you're grilling? Not fun. It's just not fun.
No. Well, you're getting all three for just $17.95 here at HSN. I mean, take the pain out of grilling and then expand. You can put saucy foods on the Yoshi grill mats where you wouldn't do that on your regular grill. You don't have to worry about the flare-ups. You're still getting all of that delicious grill flip. Look at this side of it is like smoking in my eyes. It's making me cry. And don't cry anymore over your grilled food. With the Yoshi grill mats, you're saving yourself the effort of having to clean your grill every time. If you go to a park and you want to grill there, you don't have to worry about who grilled what before you got there.
Well, that's the trouble, isn't it? When we go camping, you're kind of a little nervous to put anything on that grill because you have absolutely no idea what animals have been licking it or whatever they're doing
on
it.
Somebody that didn't cook their food enough.
Look what you get. Now, I just want to showcase, we purposely burnt on the barbecue. So we poured barbecue sauce all over it. And actually, let me show you that. Hand me that barbecue sauce, would you? Because you would never try this at home with a regular grill, because what would happen? You'd get the flare-ups. Look what you can do with the Yoshi mat. You can marinate right on top of the Yoshi mat.
Oh, my goodness.
Pour your barbecue sauce on while you're cooking, okay? You don't have to do it afterwards, or you don't have to worry about it sticking and burning onto your mat. It's going to wipe clean each and every time. So now you can get your barbecue chicken done without the hassle, without the mess, without the fuss, without any cleanup whatsoever. You can actually see that little burnt on barbecue. Look at that.
It just pulls right off the mat.
But more importantly, look at the results that you get. Look at that gorgeous barbecue chicken there. And then I'm gonna take a little rag, and this is all you have to do. And you can do it while it's on the grill, as long as you're careful, or you can do it while it's off the grill. But look what all you have to do is literally wipe it clean with a wet rag.
Goodness.
And look at all of these little chunks of barbecue sauce, which I actually love showcasing. Look at that. Just totally coming off.
Oh,
you can actually see
they're cleaning on a piece of cheese. Oh, you can cook. You can cook grilled cheese. You can put your cheese right on your burger, right on the grill, and not have to worry about it. Look at that. You're not sacrificing the grill marks. You're still getting that gorgeous grill mark. But it actually ends up making your food even more flavorful, because all of that juice isn't dripping away from your meat. It's staying there. It's marinating in those juices, all of the marinade maybe that you took the time to put on it, and it's sort of cooking in those juices. Just $17.95 for all three of those mats, the outdoor grills and the indoor baking mat that you can cut to fit. You might look at this and say, I don't have a giant backyard size grill like you do at HSN, but you can cut it to fit your grill. Maybe you have a circle grill, maybe you have a barbecue grill, maybe you have a charcoal grill, any type of grill. This is pretty astounding, because I see that Kelly's making pancakes on the grill.
Pancakes and eggs on your grill. So there are some people that absolutely just love to grill. I'm one of them, my husband is one of them. Summer, spring, winter, fall, we are grilling. So we would love to be able to walk out to our grill in the morning, do a fried egg, do some pancakes. Pass me those sausages if you would. Do your sausages, whatever breakfast foods you want to do. Now you can do it on your grill like you've never done it before. Remember, the grill mat can be cut to absolutely any size grill. Maybe you have a circle grill, maybe you have an oblong shape. Most grills will take two of them. You're getting a three pack, so you can line them up. You're also getting the baking sheet. So you're getting two of the grill sheets and one of the baking sheets. But now look what you're able to do on your grill. And if you can just look at that egg right there, Look at you, can see the grill marks coming through because they get hotter in that portion. So you're gonna get grill marks every single time you utilize this. And so that's why people rave about it. It gets great customer reviews. Mm-hmm. It just is one of those items that makes life so much easier for you. And it's just, you know, sometimes you go out to grill and you got you're lugging 20 different things. Maybe you have the food sitting over here and the bugs are getting to it because you're kind of waiting for something to happen on your grill or you're cleaning up after the last mess. Now you just throw your grill mat on. Two nights ago, I did shrimp and I did burgers for my mom and I were having shrimp, my husband and my father were having burgers. I did the burgers first, took them off, literally wiped it off, pop my shrimp and my veggies on at the exact, you know, right afterwards.
Yeah.
Because you're able to just wipe it clean. And that's why people love, love, love the
They really
mats.
Do. You know what else? It actually makes it so that you can cook healthier. You can eat healthier. You didn't need to use any butter or oil or grease for your egg, for your pancakes.
That's absolutely true.
Because it's completely non-stick. So you are going to love being able to cook grease-free, butter-free. Your veggies, they're gonna be just perfectly cooked.
Look at our bacon.
We actually have some customer reviews. Kelly mentioned how popular it is among our customers. Our customers say, works great, and cleanup is easy. So true, steak turned out great. I love that, and we have one more for you. Very useful, enjoying it for items on the barbecue that we did not grill previously. Great. Now at that $17.95 price point, you're getting two of the outdoor grills, you're getting one of the indoor. Great to give as a gift. If you have that dad, you just don't know ever what to get for him, this is it.
It really is. Anybody in your life that you know loves to grill, this is a nice addition to a grilling set.
Yeah.
A lot of people have the wire brushes and they have to clean off the grill grate and they're just upset by it and you have to clean it before you ever go in for it. Look what you can do. I'm just, remember that pancake just a few seconds ago? Watch as I flip that over. Look at those beautiful grill marks right on there. Of course, my spatula is a little bit stuck, but you get those gorgeous grill marks right onside your pancake, and that's what people love about grilling, is when you get those beautiful marks, you get the beautiful charred flavor. And the other thing is, just as a quick, you know, reminder about the baking mat, look what I want you to do with your baking mat, okay? See our macaroni and cheese?
Mm-hmm.
I've placed my baking mat inside here, so literally there's going to be no cleanup for me. As I scoop
my
macaroni and cheese,
be...
there's not going to be anything stuck to the plate. There's our mac and cheese. Look how delicious. And just FYI, look inside there. Absolutely nothing stuck to it.
Wow.
No cleanup whatsoever. Now you have a pan that all you have to do is rinse off. And you're getting that mat as well. Same with your cookies. You can actually see the cookies. Oh, there we go. Perfect example with the cornbread. Pull it right on out of there, and then you're absolutely good to go. No cleanup. Really makes life so much easier in the kitchen, and that's why people just rave about it. I love this personally for me because I'm somebody that really does like to do different foods. If you're a foodie, if you're somebody that just likes to do things differently, now you're gonna be able to do it with your Yoshi mat. Look at our barbecue sausages with our veggies. Okay.
Wow.
Look at the pool of grease that would have flared up. It would have burnt, singed your arm hairs. Now you can do your veggies to perfection.
All cut.
This
Those
would have fallen
right through
your grill all day long. Look, we did grilled zucchini, grilled squash. You could do asparagus. Imagine doing artichoke hearts or carrots.
Ooh.
If you're somebody that loves to grill and you also love to grill your veggies, look what you can do with it. You would never put these thinly sliced vegetables anywhere near a traditional grill. You certainly would never do it at a campground. You would be nervous that it would fall through. It would have icky stuff stuck to it. It would have char stuck to it. Look at our shrimp already finished cooking.
I love it.
That was
just a matter of seconds. You could pay $17.95 just for one of those awful grill cleaner scrubber thingies. You'll never have to clean your grill again.
You will spend $17 for the wire mesh grill.
Yeah, for those, the things that scrape off and they never get it all off and then it ends up on your food. You will never have to clean your grill again because these are completely nonstick. You just take them right off after you're done cleaning. You can rinse them off. You can throw them in the dishwasher. I mean, you really can just clean them off so easily. I love it. You just cook that shrimp. You just cook bacon-wrapped shrimp.
Absolutely.
Don't heat up your house with everything that you would have cleaned, that you would have cooked in the oven, because this opens up your outdoor cooking for so many things. Breakfast on the grill.
And it just
Wiping clean. Thank you so
much, Kelly.
It really is easy. Just solving problems left and right. All right, we're going to let you know a little bit about everything that happened in this app.